Wilson and Foster in the second row. They're going to try to make their way through the pack. Coming out of turn number four, here's your first green flag for tonight. Relation down the front straightaway. Championship night here at Star Speedway. Sawyer up high. Avery goes down low. She'll take the lead down the back straightaway. Things start to double up from second on back. Now the 74. Athena Wilson. Wilson way behind. L&W Auto Repair, Powder Puffs. Green flag back out for Larissa Avery. Here she comes down the front straightaway. And Wilson runs second. Here comes the 55 of Katie Buxton on the outside. Buxton, that's your battle for second. They'll roll through three. This time, off turn number four. Down on the top is Wilson. Buxton has a strong strike. Katie Buxton will slide into second. But Wilson is not done yet. She's down low. Jackie Foster trying to get her way past the 47 of Heather Foster.
This time, here's your winner off turn number four.